Hello dear students, in our today's GK sessions, we will do lesson 8, it is Pretty Flowers, in which we will know about different beautiful flowers, their names, right? So, you watch video properly and then we will do lesson 8, that is plant poem. In that poem, again, you will revise different parts of plants and their work. So, you watch videos properly and then try to fill up all the details in your GK textbook. So, let's start our today's GK session. Okay, open your GK textbook, lesson 7, on page number 8. Pretty flowers. Now see here. Vivek and Leela are in the garden to collect flowers. See here, you can see in the picture that Vivek and Leela are in the garden to collect some flowers. They want some flowers. Why? They are planning to present a bouquet to their teacher on Teacher's Day. Right? What they are planning? They are planning to prepare one bouquet. Right, for their teacher, to give her their teachers on Teacher's Day. So, they are in the garden. Name the flowers in the garden with the help of the clues given. Now, here we have to give the names to the flowers, right? From this clue, here in clues you have given the names. So, we have to given the name to that flowers. Okay, so let's see. See, this is first flower is which one? See the picture. This is periwinkle. Where here in the garden? Where is periwinkle? Here. See, these are periwinkle. So, let's write here periwinkle. See, here in clues given here. Periwinkle. So, cut it and write down here periwinkle. P-E-R-I-W-I-N-K-L-E, periwinkle. Okay, now see, this is the second one. Which flower is this? This is lily. Which flower? Lily. Okay, so write down here lily, L-I-L-Y, lily. See, where is lily? Here. Okay, then third, which flower is this? Jasmine. See, where is jasmine here in garden? Here. Okay, so write down here jasmine. See, here jasmine is given. J-A-S-M-I-N-E, jasmine. Okay, then this, what is this? Lavender. Okay, where is lavender? Here and here. See, these are lavender. So let's write here L A V E N D E R, lavender. Okay, fifth. Okay, which are these flower? Pansy. Right, we call it pansy. Where is pansy? See here, you can see this flower, pansy. So, this is pansy, P-A-N-S-Y, pansy. Now, see here, what is this? This is zinnia. Where is zinnia? See, this is, and here, zinnia, Z-I, double N I A, zinnia. Okay, and this last one is, which one is this? Orchid. Right, where is orchid here in this picture? See, this is orchid. So write down here orchid. Okay, now repeat after me. Periwinkle, lily, lily, jasmine, lavender, लेवेंडर, पैंसी पैंसी, जीनिया जीनिया एंड ऑर्किड ऑर्किड. सो आई होप नाउ यू ऑल नो दीज फ्लावर्स नेम. नेक्स्ट लेसन ऑफ जीके इज अ प्लांट पोयम. राइट, हियर गिवन वन पोयम ऑन पेज नंबर 9, वन पोयम ऑन प्लांट. सी, लुक एट द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ अ प्लांट एंड कंप्लीट द पोयम. द फर्स्ट गैप हैज़ बीन फिल्ड फॉर यू. हियर वी हैव टू फर्स्ट ऑब्जर्व द पार्ट ऑफ प्लांट्स एंड देन वी हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस पोयम. यू ऑल हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट इन EVS. राइट, महिमा मैम हैज ऑलरेडी टॉट यू डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट, बट लेट सी हियर अगेन. सी, दिस इज अ प्लांट. देन फर्स्ट, दिस इज रूट ऑफ द प्लांट. ओके, अंडर द ग्राउंड वॉट इज दैट, विच पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट इज अंडर द ग्राउंड? रूट. ओके, देन दिस पार्ट इज नोन एज स्टेम. ओके, देन दीज आर ब्रांचीज. Then these are leaf. One, if one is there, then leaf. But more than one, leaves. Okay. Then flower. Then fruit. Okay. And after they ready, it is seed. Okay. So these are some parts of plant. See here one more information given in Do You Know? Bamboo is the fastest growing plant on earth. Right, bamboo tree is the fastest growing plant on earth. Certain species of bamboo can grow up to 91 centimeters in one day. Right, bamboo ke kuch plant ek hi din mein 91 centimeter grow ho jate hai. Right, so bamboo is the fastest growing, bahut jaldi grow karne wala earth pe jo plant hai us wo hai bamboo. Okay, now let's see the poem. I am a plant full of leaves. Right, this plant is telling that I am a plant full of leaves. I have blank to take in food. So what? From our root. Right, root kya karta hai? Food leta hai. Okay, then and then the root, from root we can get no plant. So I have root. Sorry, I have by mistake I have written D. Right here T. I have root to take in food. Then my blank holds me straight. Who holds the plant straight from S? Stem. Correct. STEM. Stem. Okay. Inside my eye blank the food is made. Okay. Inside my L, from L who made the food for plant? Leaves. Okay, so leaves made the food for plant. My blank are colorful and smell good. What? Colorful and smell good on plant? Flowers. My flowers are colorful and smell good. They make blank for me. What they make? They make seeds for me. Okay, and when the blank sprout, what sprout? Again seeds only. When the seeds sprout, I am laden with no doubt. From seeds what we get? Fruits. So I am laden with fruits, no doubt. I keep growing on the ground and spread greenery all around. Okay, now let's read this poem once again. I am a plant full of leaves. I have root to take in food. My stem holds me straight. Inside my leaves the food is made. My flowers are colorful and smell good. They make seeds for me. Right, first flowers are there on the plant, then from flowers, what happens? Seeds, right? Flowers make seeds, and then from when the seeds sprout, I am laden with fruits, no doubt. From seeds, what we get? Fruits. I keep growing on the ground and spread greenery all around. So this is a beautiful poem on plants. So complete this poem in your GK textbook.